there is a thinking stuff from which all things are made, and which in its original state permeates, penetrates, and fills the inner spaces of the universe. A thought in this substance produces the thing that is imaged by the thought. You can form things by impressing your thoughts upon formless substance, and can cause the thing you think about to be created. In order to do this, a person must pass from the competitive to the creative mind. Otherwise, you cannot be in harmony with formless intelligence, which is always creative and never competitive in spirit. You may come into full harmony with this formless substance by entertaining a lively and sincere gratitude for the blessings it bestows upon you. Gratitude unifies the minds of individuals with the intelligence of substance, so that a person's thoughts are received by the formless. You can remain upon the creative plane only by uniting yourself with the formless intelligence through a deep and continuous feeling of gratitude. This is why making a grateful list is so powerful. You must form a clear and definite mental image of the things you wish to have, to do, or to become, and you must hold this image in your thoughts while being deeply grateful to the Supreme that all your desires are granted.